fighter who stands strong and mean. He's a clear destroyer in the heavyweight scene. His punches are quick, his left hook is the key. He fights like Joe Frazier, but talks like Aldo.
He is lunging forward, leaning on Harris. And this is where Maurice Harris can turn this fight around. Oh! But instead, he is turned around and out by Gerald Nobles. And the fight is stopped. Rudy battled very quickly. Battles right on top of it, waved it off immediately. And it is at the point in which it looked like Maurice Harris was in a position to...
Gerald Nobles comes in with pressure. That left hook is dominating blow. And down to the canvas, Maurice Harris, once again, the right hand sets up the left hook, and there it was. He shifted all of his weight over to that left foot, even punching from the southpaw stance right there. Dracula's wedding. You know I'm terrified. You know I'm terrified. You know I'm terrified. Shh. Here she comes.
Stake, go back, choice of words, but I'm not the gun.
Shot
the silver bullets, and I can count
1, 2, 3.
Plus, I make great peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. Van Helsing.
You're all I've ever wanted, but I'm terrified of you. Seek my castle, maybe haunted, but I'm terrified. I've cast my spell on millions, but I'm terrified of you. Baby, I do this from the ceiling, but I'm terrified of you. I wait my whole life to bite the right one.
Mike Tyson and your trainer camp, Lennox Lewis, leading up to the Lewis Tyson bout in Memphis.
That's right, Jim. In fact, you may have only seen Sparkbot and ever used most more than anyone else in training. This fight here is really an East Coast fight. I'm looking at the trainers in Bruce Evans' corner from Philadelphia. Richard Cage, one of ours.
Well, if Seldon's last appearance in Las Vegas was a blot on the record of his manhood, this, as Emmanuel Stewart has pointed out, is something different. Or Seldon. But the number of punches landed, not all that different. 95 for Nobles, 81 for Seldon. Nobles stemmed the Seldon rally on Harold Letterman's scorecard, winning that last round, the eighth. Right hand by Seldon lands on the face of Nobles. And now, Bruce Seldon goes down as it seemed as though he was caught in the eye.
Well, since that was it,
seven,
he turned away
eight,
when the drops.
Maybe he was thumbed in the eye and decided that was more damage than he wanted to sustain.
As referee Tony Weeks reaches the count of 10, this bout comes to an end at 41 seconds of round number 9. The winner by knockout victory. He is still undefeated. His record now 23-0, 18 KOs. He's the undefeated South Philly powerhouse, Gerald the Jedi Noble.